Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We are on to Aquaria Towers, so let's get into it.
The funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal. Suit yourself.
Hmm. trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
Six of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the six numbered towers, my children will be safe.
Thank you.
it! Now we can swim in peace! I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Is wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open.
So that was Aquaria Towers. Join me tomorrow at 6 o'clock as we will be going through the first boss level. But thank you for watching. As always, if you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.